I know one of my biggest weaknesses, I can't type. I don't know how to type. I never took typing in school. I don't type. Well, my staff is getting a little tired of this. So about a year ago, they said, you know, you should really learn how to type because we're always dictating stuff and writing it down. So they went out and they bought me this Mavis Beacon software. Anybody ever hear of this stuff? Okay? If they think I'm going to sit right in front of them at night and learn to type, they're nuts. Well, about 2 months ago, we had a meeting. Everybody's agreeing to a meeting. It was more of a BIT session on their part. And they said, you know, we're really frustrated. We bought you this system on Mavis Beacon. I'm going to learn to type and it's still not typing. I said, listen to me. What are my strengths? What do I love to do? Figure it out. I'm very simple with myself. My partner, Rich, is sitting in there as they're brainstorming. I said, what do you like to do? He said, what does he do every week? What does he like to do? He said, he likes to talk. And my partner said, that's right, figure it out. I went back the following week. They bought me a voice recognition software program. I love speaking to the computer, and it types for me. Now, some of you are sitting there going, does he speak as quickly as this one time? No, it wouldn't keep up. I don't speak this quickly there. But it works out well. Focusing on my strengths, not on my weakness. I was struggling with finishing this book. I've been working on writing it forever. So I did a seminar for Merrill Lynch and Sheraton Hotels. And of course, I don't win the Super Bowl life. What I did, I had the master case transcribed. I've got my book. I just got to find somebody to edit. Focus on my strengths, not on my weakness. I also have a possible audio album out of it also. Focusing on strengths, not on weakness. You could be average and mediocre at 5 or 6 different things, or you could be excellent at one. I choose to be excellent at one. You cannot hit 2 balls with 1 bat. And some of you are excellent at certain things, and you attempt to be great at everything. You can't. It's difficult. Life is tough. Some people say, how do you do this? You speak in the kind of practice. You know, you only do it easy, but it's absolutely not easy. And I excel? Absolutely not. I'm working on it every day. And you do the best you can do. That's all people can ask of you. Dr. Dre once said something. He said, you know what? He said, I give more than anybody could possibly expect from it. See, there's not a lot of people on the extra mile. If you give more than anybody could possibly expect from you, you're always going to be successful.